says I have to quit baseball.
Why?
Some mistakes, I guess, we never stop paying for. I didn't even know her.
The girl on the train. You liked her, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't see it coming.
How could you possibly know she'd hurt you? I mean, how could anyone?
I didn't see it coming.
You think you should have?
Yes. But I didn't. Why didn't I?
You were so young.
Things sure turned out different.
In what way?
Different. For 16 years, I've lived with the idea that I could have been the best in the game.
You're so good now.
I could have been better. I could have broke every record in the book.
And then?
And then when I walked down the street, people would have looked and they would have said, "There goes Roy Hobbs, the best there ever was in this game."
You know, I believe we have two lives.
What do you mean?
The life we learn with and the life we live with after. With or without the records, they'll remember you. Think of all those young boys you've influenced. There's so many of them.
That day in Chicago, why did you stand up?
I didn't want to see you fail.
God, I love baseball. You gonna go to the game tomorrow?
Yep.
Is your son with you?